the local bay to try to catch some crab by wading along the beach at night. Never done this before, it's a first time for me. As you can see, the crab appears to be a light object against the dark seaweed. The idea is to scoop them up quickly. We're trying to get as much as possible while the tide is still low and before the storm arrives. Then after that, kind of sort out the keeper versus the throwback later. Out on me less than 15 minutes in, and I had to get a small flashlight for my friend. The clarity of the water is less than a foot. It's really tough to see anything. It really doesn't help much. If you're gonna do this, make sure to cover yourself with bug repellent, dress for the occasion, and keep a backup light. The gnat and mosquito had a few day with me. Here's the rest of the clip for tonight's outing. Enjoy. 30 tonight, kept a dozen while released the rest for another day. Thank you for watching. Please leave a comment, like, and or subscribe.